We are here at UNF where Hurricane Irma has caused some destruction.
With Spinnaker News, I'm Ronnie.